is morality a matter of opinion? If morality is a matter of opinion, it rests on sand. The term for it is moral relativism. This rule of social acceptance by the value of public opinion is the main reason our modern politically correct society is confused, suppressive, and immoral. Opinion transfers the right to determine human moral behavior from God, conscience, and Bible to man, media, and legislation. The issue is that opinion is human, circumstantial, subjective, and changeable, while God's law of morality is divine, essential, objective, and unchangeable. To become a public rule of action, opinion must be externalized by law and enforced. Morality, by opinion, includes several underlying questions. Whose opinion is the norm? Who has the right to impose its opinion on others? What makes a certain opinion the norm? A majority vote or the minority with imposing power? The answer is, whichever one has the power, even one person like a dictator or king can turn opinion into enforceable law. Thus, the rule of opinion does not end debate, it initiates conflict. Personal or public opinion claims to be the essence of democracy's principle of coordinated action, but it is equally the essence of tyranny. The Bible holds only God's opinion is moral law, and he enforces it.
This Is God Talking has been written and produced by R. Benedict Simeon of Healing International, Inc. Copies may be obtained by writing us at Healing International, Inc., P.O. Box 793, Oshkosh, Wisconsin 54903.